Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to custom additions in Bucks County, custom addition builders in Montgomery County, I couldn't be standing with a better industry pro. I'm standing with Brian from B&H Custom Additions. Your company has been specializing in building award-winning additions. I am so impressed with the job we're standing on here. Tell me what you did here and tell me why your company continues to grow.
What we did was we added three floors, finished the basement section. We added about 1,500 square feet of living space to the house, a full finished basement, a first story conservatory, which you see here. And then on the second floor, we added two bedrooms and a bath. They found out several weeks before we were supposed to get started. We were supposed to do a small bathroom in the basement for them. And she found out she was pregnant with her fourth child, needed more space so each one of her children could have their own bedroom, and ended up taking it from a four bedroom to a five bedroom because we took one of the bedrooms and converted that to another usable space. And then just with her eye for detail, as far as you can see from her decorating style with the crown moldings, multiple details and stuff like that, just really brought what they needed to life. You know, and as far as us continuing to grow, we really focus on meeting customers' needs, being there for, you know, for what they need, attentions to details and stuff like that there, and really focusing on, you know, the details of what we do.
The details that Ryan's describing are much more important than you could ever imagine. The kind of thing about cleaning up, I mean, you see time and time again, these contractors just coming in and blowing out of jobs and not taking care of the customer. And at the end of the day, the customer has to live in these construction sites.
We do residential renovations, which are very courteous and concerned because we have to be in somebody's home. They're living here. I would say 90 to 95% of the families we deal with have young children, so we have to take that into consideration. So materials are cleaned up, stacked nicely, and those are the types of things that kind of sets our company apart, you know, in what we do, taping things off our drywall so the dust is as minimal as it possibly can be, and stuff like that there.
You specialize in the design, the flawless nature of your additions where you can't even tell an addition's been put on the house. Tell me how the design process is so important to that.
I've been doing it personally for 20 years. The company's been doing it for over 30 years. You know, we really focus on, you know, making that seamless transition between existing and new, that unless you have a really, really, really good eye, you would never pick it up.
The open concept is a big concept and people are opening up walls. Obviously your company has the capability to handle projects like that, but really remodeling kitchens as well.
People come into the situation where they love their home, they love the neighborhood, but they've kind of outgrown the house. We're able to add living space and then transition, say, okay, well, one of the issues we have with our house is our kitchen. Everybody loves to be in the kitchen when they entertain. So we'll seamlessly transition and open the walls up structurally, do what has to be done, moving plumbing, electrical, everything that's involved with that, so that the new space in the existing kitchen, and then renovate the kitchen, you know, and everything like that, so it all comes together seamlessly.
I can't begin to stress how important it is to get a trusted contractor, someone that's gonna be in your home. I wanna read a testimonial about his care for the project, and it's not only the detail and cleaning up, as well as the detail that you see here in this room, but it's really the detail in regards to managing the project financially.
Yes.
I mean, that's an important element of
yes.
building, right?
Yeah.
I wanna read something to you that we found online. We used B&H last year to demo an old sunroom and replace it with an addition. From start to finish, they were fantastic. Brian was prompt for all meetings. All of his workers were polite and they cleaned up at the end of each and every day. The price was very competitive and dead on, no surprises. The quality of their work was great and I would 100% use them again. It goes on and on. They could not say enough good things about you. Brian, I want to thank you for inviting us out to this project. Really impressed. I look forward to promoting your services in the future. And if you want a quality contractor, B&H Custom Additions is a great call. Brian,
thank
thanks
you.
Again.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It.